BMW Garage. My name is David Hall. Today I'm going to show you how to do a headlight bulb on an R1200RT. Before we start, I want to show you the location of all the bulbs. You have two running lights, two low beams, and one high beam. As you're sitting on the bike, these are the approximate locations of where each one of the bulbs is installed. To access the bulbs, they're underneath the instrument cluster. We remove the headlight assembly off of an RT to show you better location. Starting at the left, here's the running light, low beam, high beam, the other low beam, and the second running light. To remove the low beam, you want to twist off the cover, and it twists off to the left, and then pulls off. Then it exposes the actual connector. It's a two-pin connector. Just want to wiggle it and pull it off. Now there are two brackets on each side of the bulb that hold it in. You need to push down on them. They're sprung wires, and push out. Lift up the metal bracket slowly, and then pull out the bulb. Note which position you pull the bulb out. There's a tang on top of the bulb. Make sure that it's facing up. For the installation of the new bulb, you want to take it out of the package, and don't touch any of the actual glass part of it. If you accidentally do touch it, you can wipe it with some alcohol. When installing the bulb, make sure that the tang faces up. It has a little recess in the very top of the receptacle that it meets up with. Now the bulb's installed, we're going to move our wires down, spring them back into place, grab the connector, and reconnect. Now's a great time to go ahead and turn the key on, start the bike, and make sure your bulb's functioning correctly before we put the cover back on. Now that we know the bulb functions correctly, we can go ahead and install the cover. The other two bulb replacements are done in the same fashion. Remove the covers just so you could take a look at them, but you install them the exact same way. While we have the headlight assembly here, we want to show you the two adjustments that are available. This one is right to left. This one is up and down with the headlight throw. This one also has a special adjustment for riding with the passenger. If you move that adjuster, it compensates for the rider weight. Even though it's very difficult to see under the dashboard, we've now shown you the steps on how to remove it to make the process simpler. Thanks for joining us today in the Max BMW Garage. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to call us or visit us at maxbmw.com.